Understanding GMOs. Ever since man first planted crops for food, he has been selecting for better yielding crops. Then he learned to cross crops with desirable quality to get seed with better features from both parents. The plant from first cross has all the traits of its parents and is bred to remove the undesirable ones. This takes many years. In GM technology, we can take gene from any species of plant or bacteria and insert it into the genome of the crop, such that it becomes part of its inherited traits. This is a precise change in single generation to get the plant with desired trait. Commonly used GM crops are pest resistant. Similarly, we can improve crops for yield, less fertilizer use, drought resistant, etc. to help farmers fight these challenges in safe and sustainable way. The GM crops undergo extensive testing before being cultivated, making them safe and most well studied. GM plants are safe for planting, processing, and consumption like non-GM plants. Throughout history, science has answered the needs of farmers and consumers. With GMOs, the future holds sustainable production of nutritious food, better tasting, and increased protection of plants from diseases caused by climate change.